the key central focus point of this podcast is probably centered around your idea of fear from an intuitive perspective. Now, we're going to look at fear. We're going to isolate one fear, focus primarily on intuitive fear. And we're going to look at the cognitive neuroscientific aspect of intuitive fear and the bias.